PMSM BLDC motors are used in many applications around us. When you control a PMSM BLDC motor in field-oriented control, which is the most efficient control method, sensors are used to determine the position of the rotor to control the motor properly. Dedicated algorithms, called observer algorithms, can take over from the sensors to control the motor. This is the sensorless mode. These observer algorithms work well at a high speed, but are not optimal when the motor is running at a low or very low speed. So, what solutions are available on the market today to control PMSM BLDC motors? The answer is simple. Today, there is no solution available on the market which provides full torque from any kind of PMSM BLDC motors at zero speed. To address this concern, we have developed two algorithms, the STM32 ZeST algorithm and the High Sensitivity Observer algorithm. The STM32 ZeST algorithm is the first solution that can provide full torque at zero speed for any kind of BLDC PMSM motor. The HSO, the High Sensitivity Observer, can control the motor in sensorless mode. The STM32 ZeST and HSO are pure software algorithms. Only additional readings of the phase voltages are required. By removing the need for additional sensors, designers can lower BOM costs and increase application robustness. Today, the legacy open-loop method is used to start a BLDC PMSM motor to reach a speed high enough to run in sensorless mode. Compared with this method, the ZeST algorithm brings many advantages. It increases reliability at startup. For example, it ensures that the motor doesn't start in the wrong direction upon startup. Even compared to existing sensorless implementations, the open-loop startup requires significantly more current to ensure a reliable start. The STM32 ZeST algorithm reduces the amount of current required for startup. This enables significant energy savings in applications where motors start and stop frequently, like in washing machines. The STM32 ZeST can deliver full torque at standstill, which reduces ramp-up time and allows the motor to reach its operating speed faster. The STM32 ZeST algorithm greatly improves efficiency and torque at low speed, while completely removing the need for position sensors in battery-operated power tools. For example, it is particularly useful in cases where the drill gets stuck and needs to restart again. The STM32 ZeST algorithm in the motor control solution can reach full torque at zero speed and therefore allows the drill to restart easily. This graph compares the performance of the STM32 ZeST and HSO with a legacy solution, STOPLL. The STM32 ZeST controls the motor at all times and allows it to quickly come back to its initial speed after having reached its stall torque and being in standstill position. The HSO algorithm is now included in the X-Cube MCSDK, starting with revision 6.2 for the STM32G4 MCUs. It can be downloaded for free from the ST website. Please contact your nearest sales office for more information on the STM32 ZeST library.